Hello and welcome back to Fallout 4 Far Harbor. Now it's time to go hunt that fog crawler. I'll tell you, I was feckin' surprised when I found out what a fog crawler was. Hello! This thing is creepier than it should. What have I done? Silver submachine gun. This never lets me down. How did I miss? Oh god. These things can actually run fairly fast. It glitched behind a tree. This thing's legitimately glitched. And it's dead. Well, back to Cassie. Whoops. I wonder what Bethesda's next big thing's going to be. The next big Fallout or Elder Scrolls game. I hope they do another Fallout game for the PS4, like they did with New Vegas, 3 in New Vegas.
Grandpa George can rest in peace. The fog crawler is dead.
Wonderful. That's another chapter successfully concluded.
Excuse me.
With that fog crawler gone, we can send some folks up there to get the place ready. That's right. And here's another 200...
Sure. I was trying to tell the thing and I skipped a bunch of dialogue. Shit. I'd say more blood relation means more than marriage. Blood is thicker than water.
Believe me, I know exactly how you feel.
If that's true, then I'm sorry to hear it. Perhaps we'll confront our pain together. My late husband, Daniel, was the best fisherman this island ever saw. He and his crew had a favorite fishing spot off of Hook's Head Landings. One day, a day I'll never forget. I see Danny's boat pulling up with his crewmen all shouting and carrying on. Turns out some trappers moved into the lighthouse. No doubt because the island told them to. They're all crazier than a bag of mud rats. Their leader was having a little target practice. Shot Danny right between the eyes. Killed him, just like that. You probably get that.
I'll make that Trapper pay.
All right, then. Remember, Trappers maybe half crazy from the fog, but they still know how to use a gun.
Right. Thank you for watching this part. I'll see you in the next part where we go kill some Trappers.